So we're in Boston. Everybody seemed to love our adventures, so we figured we'd take you guys along. I almost left and I forgot to shave, but I was like, let me clean up a little
That's
bit.
That's our sponsored by, what's it called?
Manscaped. Escape, you know what I'm saying? Sponsor us.
20% off, use Alex Pitsley, Manscaped. But we're here in Boston, we're gonna have a good time, bro. And we got Elizabeth recording, you know what I mean? Can't go nowhere without Elizabeth.
She's our intro for today, so we'll see how she goes. If you guys like Elizabeth, comment, bring Elizabeth back. Jay is on his way. I haven't been to Boston in a while. It should be a fun day.
The Celtics might win. The Celtics win, bro.
Celtics in four. Me and Xavier are gonna play some Jenga. Comment now on who do you guys think is gonna win.
Oh! And now you're not. We're gonna make it interesting.
Yeah, we're gonna make it interesting for you.
Lock it, yeah. Oh yeah, that's coming out.
You gotta make it unstable. You gotta go for a low fee.
Oh yeah, Alex, you and us. Now. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Put it back on the top.
I'm making Elizabeth nervous.
She got some fit. Oh.
Yo, we right might there. Have to crash this yoga. Elizabeth, gotta take Elizabeth.
I'm so down.
Huh? Elizabeth has got it. Xavier, so what's happening, man?
We're going bop hunting. I lied, we're not.
We're looking for bops?
We're Fenway. There's a game going on right now. Nick's bringing us the game on.
Oh, we better put our game on. I mean, we better lock in.
Oh. Xavier, you been here before?
Yeah, let's play it, bro. It's game on.
Yeah, the game on?
Game on.
Hey, I need 10 bottles.
We got the biggest
50 section. Shots and put it all on his towel.
Hey, we got the biggest bottles. We got section. Everybody pull up. 3, 2, 1, let's go!
We weren't expecting to honestly stay here. As you meet up with more and more people, they throw out ideas. You gotta be game, right?
Game on.
Game on.
This is the love of my life.
Hi, it's Nathanga.
She taught me everything I know, man.
Really?
Yeah, introduce yourself.
I did.
That's the ball right now, and Jay and all them are line dancing right now. Hey, David, line dancing too, hold on!
Yo, why they think you're a security?
Because I'm tall. And
nah, this is the end of the night, dude. What are we doing?
It's a weekday. I don't know why we still outside, bro.
Yeah, so we almost did not just get in the club because they ain't like shorts, but when you with Nick, it don't matter.
No, when you with Juba.
Oh,
he's the man. Here.
That's the man here.
Oh wow.
Back on the road to put food on the stove, pick up the bacon in the Philippines. In the back of the rolls, my bitch got her toes, that pussy's sweeter than Grenadine.
We're outside Fenway, we're meeting up with Elizabeth, we just left Zay. I think we're just chilling until the game happens, and then that's really where it's gonna get exciting. We basically honestly gambled coming here because if they win, they're riding, and if they lose, then we gotta wait. I really put all my eggs in the basket that they were gonna win, and then when they do win, it's all or nothing. We're gonna go to the parade too. Oh, hey friends.
Oh, hey friends.
Hey.
How we doing?
How's your night going?
Just getting started. Awesome.
Well, I dear.
I have a real question because this will tell me a lot. Your celebrity crush or your boyfriend?
My boyfriend.
You don't even believe yourself.
No, I would leave the celebrity for my boyfriend.
Do you believe that she would leave a Celtics player for you tonight?
No.
What about me?
She's innocent.
Anything you say, I would believe.
She might like talk to him, but she wouldn't go down.
Would you believe that Nick is celibate?
No. Absolutely not.
I am. Why are you guys up here?
Why not? For a fun time.
For fun times? Okay. Yeah. Are you here for a good time or a long time?
Both? Yeah.
Okay.
Great time and a very, very long time.
We made it to the stadium now. I see a lot of people. Everybody got their Celtics stuff on.
I'm activated. Let's get it done, yo. Let's get it done.
Yeah, I need a like final score prediction from people. Like, is it going to be a blowout? Is it going to be a close game?
They throwing alcohol in the air, too?
I think Boston tried its best to, like, prepare, but I don't think they're ready for if the Celtics win.
I don't think I'm ready.
I don't think I'm ready. Like, bro, guard your stuff because we might get knocked over. There's so many people here. We just going to stick around, watch the game. This is crazy. There's thousands on the street right now.
Too many people.
Just imagine this, but people drunk, hype, and rioting.
You're not gonna be able to drive anywhere.
No, we gotta duck for cover.
Boston! Boston! Boston!
Xavier was just talking to someone, and I think we're gonna get in the game. It'd be lit if we did.
I'm not gonna lie, it's kind of scary out here, but we're about to get the W. Boston all the way, New England by the W. We got the UConn W. Now it's time for the Boston W. What else, bro? What's next?
I don't know. We just get W's all year. When they win, I just know that it's gonna be crazy here.
We might be able to sneak in the game. Let's go.
If we manage to sneak in, I'll be lit.
We're going into the game right now.
Final score prediction.
A lot to a little.
A lot to a little.
This is how you become a Celtic. Oh yeah, he can't even see. Oh, you're shot.
It is strong.
Good.
Yeah.
Missed free throw. Or for the everything rebound. Custom. Here's Pritchard. He loves these. Puts it in for the buzzer. We did.
race against the clock right now. You guys think we're going to make it?
Yep.
Yeah.
8 minutes it starts. We're probably the least in Celtics gear. I just got a little bit of green shorts. Nick is all black. Jay, I don't know who he's
got. Got the all white feeling golly.
Sam actually is the only one who actually came prepared.
Hey, of course I did. I have green on.
You look like you're here for like an Irish or a leprechaun parade or something.
You're here for St. Patty's Day.
You know, I was going to give you one of my beads too.
Were you? Wow. I think Elizabeth was going to give me one of her beads.
You don't want the beads.
No, I was going to.
Things are green, they're not.
I have so many. I
are those the Jerry beads?
Until you ranked on my outfit.
They got the helicopters aboard. There's so many people. I see them getting ready to start it right now. How many beers deep are you guys?
Dude, Planet. Six.
17.
Like three shots.
27.
If 45. You're black, you're Boston, you have to do what you have to do.
Well, how many shots deep are you?
Like eight. 10,
I'm seven, as many shots deep we that Jaylen Brown seven. Took in the final. Because he's the man.
So what time did you guys start drinking this morning?
8:30.
8:30.
That might have been late. Nah,
are you guys going all day?
All day.
For sure.
Why would we not?
We're in Boston right now at the Celtics Championship Parade. We've just seen them all go by with a trophy. This is crazy. But you got no confidence like me. Really wanna run around and chase me. I'm not no Travis, baby, not no Chase B. I work too hard, can you fucking pass? You guys are dating a girl. Would she leave you for Jason Tatum or Jaylen Brown?
I would let Jason Tatum f*** my girl any second.
You would let Jason Tatum get with your girl?
Yes, Jason Tatum is my f***ing guy. Banner 18.
We're currently on a mission right now. We gotta get into Bijou right now. It's gonna be tough, but if we can get into Bijou, that's where all the Celtics players are gonna go. What do you think? We're gonna get in?
Very good chance. I'll pull my strings.
We're at the bar right next to Bijou, chilling here until we go into Bijou, hopefully. Me and Jay were just walking in the park. We met them, and they honestly were like really cool. What is your guys' snaps first?
491,000.
Do you think it's a red flag if someone has over a million?
No. Honestly, no, because we've had Snapchat since like sixth grade. Yeah. Like mine's at 1,323,000.
I'm at 1.1 mil, but I've had it since like sixth grade.
Do you think it should be a red flag if I look at it and you have like 2, 3, 4 mil? When is the cutoff when it gets to a red flag?
2 mil. I feel like 1 mil is reasonable, like that's fine. 2 mil, like okay, whoa. 3 mil?
Like 1 mil is like, yeah, you've had it for a while, like whatever.
Can we talk about when's the age we should stop using Snapchat?
Never.
I don't know if there really is an age cutoff. Like every, there's old people that be on it. You guys gonna be our fans now?
Absolutely.
No,
come to Bama.
Fans, we're friends.
I'll get you guys
friends.
In.
Yeah.
Oh. Friends. Yeah. I like that. Okay, I like that.
Not fans. I don't want to be a fan. I want to be. We didn't know you before your fame. Now we know that you have a phone. Yeah. Whatever. We're friends. We're not.
I like
friends.
That. But are you guys day one Celtics fans? Are like, are
oh,
y'all
yeah.
hopping?
Oh shit, yeah.
Are y'all hopping on the band one?
No. Bandwagon. Okay, yup.
Oh.
Yup. What you know about it? Die hard.
What you know?
Wait, I gave you my contract.
Wait, that's me at the Celtics game.
I put you. How many likes for him to get a mall? Me up.
People were saying Boston wasn't friendly, but they're not really from here.
Yeah. But we're here.
Yeah.
But we outside.
We outside.
Celtics wins next year. They meeting up, so be there for next year.
Celtics got to win another f***ing title, so we'll be here back.
And then we'll all link up again for the parade.
Yeah, we should.
There you go.
We
really
should. That'd be cool. You guys are following me on Snapchat. You guys can see a lot more behind the scenes of what's going on.
And I don't miss what we